This documentary of the last day of Springfield Warehaeuser's sawmill was recorded by the late Bill Thompson, who had recently retired. I apologize for the poor quality because it was done with an old VHS camcorder, but this is an important part of our history, so we're showing it anyway.
And they sorted and tucked to the sawmill and to the plywoods and peeled into the veneer. Just weld on them things up there. 4 years I worked in Warehaeuser, I done well, I've had to repair and build, rebuild. There's the truck tops where they jump sawdust and chips. Stuff to go into the particle board to make into particle board. The little spotted owl that everybody loves so good is putting this sawmill plant down in here. Putting a lot of companies out of business here in the Northwest. That poor little spotted bird tying up his nest in there. They'd let him alone. He'd nest some other place. I don't know which you want to live the worst, the people or the bird. It's too bad. People out of work. They'll lose homes and everything else. That little bird will nest in a stump or something up there. They'll let him alone if they're worrying about him. There's a machine shop, truck shop, all in that one big building in there. Getting it together. Hi, Gene and Jerry. This is a machine shop here where I used to weld. It's a welding shop. Big work benches. Hey, Owen.
What?
How you doing?
Well, yeah.
How's old Bob doing? Bob Case.
I'm
He's doing real well.
He's up in the brush now.
Oh, is he? You get a picture of my buddy, Chuck.
Hello, Bill.
Hi,
you
Chuck.
You taught me doing what I do best.
What are you going to do?
And you taught me everything that I know, Bill.
Well, not all of it. I didn't think I'd be back today. You're doing this on the last day of this thing, getting pictures of it.
It's unfortunate.
Yeah, it is.
Thank you.
you see that, it'd probably blind you.
Oh, no.
How come you didn't bring any smoked fish in?
I ain't had time.
Take time.
There's two little pieces in my refrigerator, and my daughter said, Dad, them's mine. When
yeah,
I left.
Well, it was for your daughter, that's
and right. I didn't even smoke them. My neighbor smoked them. Howdy, Marion. What you going to do, start farming after this?
I'm putting in sewers, I think.
Okay, I'll come out and help you. How's that sound?
Sounds like a winner to me.
Yeah, I already signed up for my food stamp. Does that have recording?
I'm going to tell him what you said.
7:30 is supposed to start that sign. There's the last log.
Yeah, I'm going to go up in the top and be up there ready for that last log when he comes back that head rig.
You better get a place early. A lot of people sound like they're coming down.
I'm going up there. For Bill Norman told me I better get up there about... He said better be there by 6 o'clock, 6:30. I couldn't even get in there.
Probably right.
25 years ago when I come here.
Yeah, boy, I tell you.
How you doing?
I'm doing fine.
Did you ever think you'd see this being shut down this way?
I never thought so, no.
I never either, Bill. The way the finished product looks as she goes out of here, wrapped up packages.